It is a love letter to our doctors, a love letter to our nurses and other healthcare professionals who are risking their own lives for the sake of ours.
I'm still standing.